Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines. India has markets that can help us grow in post-COVID world. Australia and Barry O'Farrell. China big controversial mega project in Myanmar rapidly becoming human trafficking hub. Two MOUs signed between India and Bangladesh to deepen intergovernmental railway cooperation. Sri Lanka dent India's hopes in Asia Cup with 6-wicket win in Super 4 clash. Rahul Gandhi pays tribute to Father Rajiv Gandhi ahead of Bharat Jodo Yatra. National Investigation Agency files charge sheet against 4% in case of explosion by HNLC terrorist. Piyush Goyal expressed desire to collaborate with Stanford University. Karnataka Chief Minister controlled demise of Minister Umesha Katti, call it huge loss for state. Due to landslide, Jammu-Srinagar National Highway blocked, vehicle traffic affected in Ramban. Active COVID cases in India declined to 50,594 cases. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.